here's the outside stage. Here's the inside stage where MRSA is playing.
Victor Crowley. Folks aren't too kind of Victor, so he stayed hidden in his daddy's house, helping the dying. One night, some mean children came to his house, and there was a bad fire. When his daddy chopped down the door to save him, he didn't know Victor was pressed against the other side. People disappear in those woods. And legend has it, if you get close enough to the old Crowley house at night, you can still hear Victor Crowley roaming in the woods, crying for his dad.
Go! Time for some praise. You're not a I want to see this whole place turn into a fucking riot. Yeah.